Good-hearted women do not exist. I am so sick and tired of seeing chicks post right on their Tinder that they are good people and they have a big heart. This is total BS. Like 70% of the chicks will put this right in their bio. And what I've learned in life is, if somebody says something like this, they are either trying to deceive you, or they're trying to get you to show your cards in some form, right? It's all the same shit. It's just like a rich CEO saying something like, I love all my workers, and I care about each and every one of them. When in reality, the rich CEO doesn't give a shit about his workers, right? Or when a car salesman, you know, tells you, they don't sell cars for the money, but they do it because they want to help people and put them in the right car, right? It's all a bunch of BS. And it's the same thing with chicks, too. I was talking on the phone to this one girl who worked as a teacher for kids with special needs, and she kept going on and on about how she loved her job and how she loved her kids, and she was trying to make this big ol' impact on all their lives and stuff. And she said she did her job because she didn't do it for the money, and she claimed that money was no object to her whatsoever. And later I found out that the same chick was making $80,000 a year as a special needs teacher. She had like a total of like 8 students in the class and 2 teacher's assistants helping her. Oh yeah, and she had her master's degree too. I mean, why not stop at a bachelor's if you love your job so much? She had to get the master's to double her pay. I mean, lo and behold, this chick ended up rejecting me because, well, I didn't make enough money for her. Her personality changed when I told her that I only made like 60 G's a year. I guess she thought I made like 6 figures or some, right? And I talked to this other chick that told me she was kind-hearted. She said she used to volunteer on Sundays, feeding homeless people. Like seriously, her church made her do this. And in all reality, she was doing it to make herself look good and to meet other churchgoers like her age. Her Instagram page was full of pics of her serving homeless people, making sure people saw that she volunteered, right? And guess what? This chick ended up dropping me because I was being too nice to her. So go figure that shit. And then there was this other gal I talked to. She said she used to go sing and play guitar to kids in the hospital. And again, this was the first thing she talked about on the phone, trying to convince me that she was different and she actually gave a damn about people, right? And that same chick ended up letting me go for something stupid like having an average credit score or some shit. And yet this other chick I spoke to, she told me that she was a vet, like she worked with animals and stuff. She said she even worked at a pet rescue and that she volunteered and all this BS. She went on and on about how she loved animals more than humans and how she had this big heart and everything. And then guess what? She ends up letting me go because I responded to one of her texts too quickly. And it's like, really? They lose interest over the stupidest shit, I totally swear. But the bottom line is, there is no such thing as a good-hearted female, okay? There is no way a good-hearted woman could survive out in the wild, you know, or in the world. And why is this? It's because everyone else is already greedy and selfish. These chicks would get buried alive out there, right? So women pretend to be this angel that claims to care about people, when deep down, they're just another selfish, greedy bitch that only cares about themselves. Just remember, when a female tries to convince you that she's a good-hearted person and she doesn't care about money, she's trying to hide the fact that she's even worse than the rest of the chicks out there. They do this to get you to let your guard down. They claim to be this caring, loving person, and they will end up dropping you for something stupid, like not having the latest iPhone or something. This is real stuff. Take my warning.